All right, so back with everyone's favorite game, Alpha Protocol. Oh man, I know nobody's watching. It's all right. I don't care. I'm enjoying myself. I like this game, even though it's got its bugs and you know, it's pretty good. Hi, Mike. Just checking in. Travel's a little tight right now, so I'm cooling. I'm cooling my heels and taking in some of the sights. After the bombing in Rome, the European Union is up in arms, and that means that airport security in Europe is going nuts. And as much as I like them tearing through my luggage, I'm not willing to go through that hassle. Nor should you. I can't reply to that. Dan, let's see. Tell your bean counters to run the shipping losses twice. Once as a loss, and again as cost to replace. When our Moscow division unloads the stolen merchandise to those thugs, track how much we make and send that to me. And I'll make sure to explain the added revenue. Okay. All right, Halbig, huh? All right, let's see. Make sure that our pirates are paid out. Make sure our employee we lose to this fake piracy gets twice the usual benefits. Interesting. Oh, we give it to Scarlet. Hello, Miss Scarlet. Did you know pirates are still out nabbing cargo on high seas? Thought that whole fad ended a few hundred years ago. Well, it seems Halbrick has pirated its own ships, riding off the lost, funneling. Woo! Oh, wow. I could send this into the news. Black market? I have information regarding Halbrick's attempts to pad their profits by way of staged raids on their own shipping activity. Find me a buyer for this and send me the proceeds. Halbrick. Mr. Warner, pirates? I mean, really? That's what Halbrick does to pad the profits? I was going to write you a nice formal blackmail letter, but I mean, pirates? Sorry, I'm just trying to imagine a meeting wherein a bunch of analysts and ad wizards with business degrees sit around a table and you brainstorm their ways to pirates? So here's the deal. You pay me, and I will sink your little scheme by sending this info to Interpol, NATO, and every media outlet in the civilized world. Put the money in a numbered Swiss account, send me the pro... Okay, so pretty much... I give it to Scarlet and make friendly with her. I could give it to Black Market and just sell the information. Give it to Halbrick, who is pretty much extortion. So I could be an extorter, seller, or just, you know, just give it to her. You know what? Screw it. Let's expose Halbrick. Halbrick. Yeah, she liked that. Of course she did. Helps her career. Hey Mike, one of my filters picked this up. Thought it might interest you. The sender receiver of both British MIA agents. MI6 agents. James Bond, huh? Okay. All my contacts confirm an attempt on Sheikh Shahid. Preliminary reports suggest assassination by cruise missiles. Need better details. Israel, US. Both are being quiet, but inconsistently quiet. They don't have their talking points memorized. And that suggests this is news to them. Help me. Mike, I intercepted this email that will interest you. I forgot to include this in the report. No doubt our partner in this affair will be pulling a king's ransom due to the success of the operation. I suggest we ask for additional money and use it to track down this Agent Thornton character. I think he could do a little to expose the nature of the museum bombing. He can't go public, and if he did, who would believe him? But he can... likely do much harm in our organization. Marburg, huh? Okay. Thank you. Well, let's go. I don't think we're in Rome anymore. But we could probably leave Rome right now. We might do that if there's nothing else. Oh, that's it. So let's go to, Taipei? Moscow. Well, there's some stuff going on with Russians right now. I think I'll go to Moscow. Moscow safe house. Let's go. An Alpha Protocol safe house in Moscow, which should serve a base of operation for attempting to track the path of missing missiles. Okay. Why do I need intel? I don't need intel. Let's just go there. Off to the Soviet... Nope, never mind. Can't say that anymore. Off to Russia. In the cold. Well, Moscow right now, yeah. It's cold. See how this house looks like.
Welcome to Moscow, Mike. How do you like your new apartment?
Impressed.
Nice digs. I see where all that Black Ops funding really goes now.
Invoking Alpha Protocol does have its upside.
Jealous.
Of you freezing your butt off in Moscow? Not so much.
That's true.
Although there is a certain appeal to sitting in that loft drinking cocoa while you are crawling around in the snow.
Ooh, you're a cruel woman.
All right, down to business then. Do you have a plan of attack for Moscow?
Straightforward.
I've got a few leads from Saudi to follow up on. We'll see where those take me.
Sounds like a solid plan. What will you follow up on first?
Not sure yet. The missile launchers were moved through Leningradsky Station. There might be intel there. Hmm. I've also got a CIA informant codenamed Gregorio and a mob underboss called
Gregorio.
Finding those missiles
the Russian mafia.
Although more information would be helpful. But from his file, Gregorio looks like the type who would sell information about you to interested parties. Lazo might be able to provide some leads too.
Plus, they might be able to tell me what bars and strip joints I should hit while I'm here.
Oh, maybe I should.
You're trying to make me jealous.
Oh, maybe
I'm an international super spy. I have obligations.
Just call when you have anything new, hotshot.
Wow. Well, she's definitely getting into me. And I'm going to get into her. Sooner. Darcy again? What the hell? Why do I need this freaking... Madison's headband?
Oh, Madison. Good times. I wonder if she's ever gonna call.
Good times. You barely knew her. You freaking slept with her. So how the hell is that good times? Well, I guess it's good times. Oh, boy. Whoops. What am I doing? Let's check the emails for now. What do we got? Hi, Mike. Weird. I thought pirates just existed in history books and bad porn. Shows what I know. Yeah, there's definitely a storyline in here. I'll get cracking on it and see if I can have my editors get printed in states in Europe. Download. Oh, cool. She gives me money. Okay. $1,000. I probably would have got more money from somewhere else, but whatever. She likes me at least. So that's it? Alright, let's move on. Let's go. Let's see what Moscow has to give. Has to show us. It's a nice place, too. But we don't need a tour right now. Holy crap, what's this? Assault Lazo's yacht and retrieve data? Contact Gregorio, the informant. Investigate weapon shipment. Let's contact Gregorio. Gregorio frequents a local dive bar in Moscow. See what he knows about Halbig or any major players. Okay, let's see what we have for intel. Contact with $10,000. Dossier information on Gregorio. Huh. Damn, that's a lot of money. Whatever. Maybe we could use it on him. I have so much med kit, freaking health. How come I only get 3? That sucks. That's it for that. Let's see. Can I get that armor yet? No, it's freaking $135,000. Ugh. It's a nice armor, though. Not all that kind of money. I'll buy a better gun. Nothing about it says it's better. Alright, I'll keep what I have. Let's go. Let's go meet Gregorio. Gregorio. Gregory. Dimitri's Bar. Hi. Well, well, well.
Michael Thornton. Welcome to Moscow. You are fresh from Rome, yes? Terrible thing, bombings. Unless the art they destroy is bad. Then no loss.
There were losses and gains for a few people, which is why I'm here.
Should I be wearing that hat over here?
Your first time in Moscow, and I am your first stop. What brings Michael Thornton, world traveler, to this humble bar?
Do we have to jump right to business? I could really use a drink first.
Then you are lucky you've come to a bar. I am short on cash, so you will have to make your own way.
That go for events going on in Moscow, too?
And here I thought we were not going to jump right to business.
How's your health?
A cough like that, this bar may not be the best place to hang out. Secondhand smoking.
I quit 3 times this month. Secondhand smoke is my way of getting by.
Well, I didn't mean to interrupt your coughing, or your drinking, but I wanted to know who Halbeck's friends are here in Moscow.
What specifically do you wish to know? If they have friends at all?
Halbeck.
Now, that is a question in itself.
I'm looking for all the dirt on Halbeck I can get. Who's profiting from their smuggling here in Moscow?
That I do not know. But there is someone who would know the answer. Ah. He is a businessman here in Moscow. Sergei Surkov.
Surkov.
You may know who Halbeck is dealing with.
Halbeck.
Sergei Surkov. Running a check on the name now. We're getting a lot of hits. He shouldn't be hard to find.
Good.
Although, judging from his contact list, figuring out where his next appointment is could take some time.
Alright, I think I can wait a little longer. And there's a few other leads I'd like to track down.
You were planning to investigate Leningradsky Station, yes? Maybe you can do me a favor.
A favor?
Your American missiles are not the only cargo that comes through the station.
Really?
If you go, maybe you could divert these shipments accidentally, of course.
What, you mean change the shipping labels? And me without my label maker?
It is more simple than that. The box destination is stenciled on the side, but it is a code. Change it with a marker. And the boxes will end up somewhere else.
With a marker, that's it?
To a friend of ours who will be happy to reimburse us.
That's all I need to do is change it with a marker?
A little business with you.
Well, think about it.
Just change a big area.
And if you need a place to buy weapons, armor, devices.
I'll write down Australia on the side of the box. That should do it, right?
I know Holbeck, but I know many others who are not friends of theirs.
I'd appreciate that. What's the price tag for the reference?
Directing a customer to a shopkeeper friend? No price tag. Just business.
Alright. Thanks, Gregory. I appreciate it.
I appreciate you not being an asshole when talking to me, Michael. Other agents, too stiff. Others, too much
cowboy.
Yeah,
we don't need that. We're here with your friendly drink.
You come to
right
me
the bar.
As a human being. Should be rewarded. No?
Nice. So he gave me more information than he would have if I did it, you know, more aggressively. So that's good. After a rocky introduction, Gregorio relaxed and shared information with Agent Thornton. He also agreed to introduce Thornton to weapons dealers in Moscow as a gesture of goodwill. Gregorio seems compliant. It is unlikely he would share information about Thornton's presence to others in Moscow. All right, not bad. A simple little chat.